Yo, 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 what's up, all my gamer friends?
Scotty, can I join in?
No. Oh. You said you didn't wanna, so I'm playing. And I'm going to try out our new character we picked up at Walmart a little while ago, but we had just haven't got around to play because of school and homework and
stuff
from school. So, yeah, because school started. It sucks, but... So that's why there hasn't been much content, because I've had to study for tests. I have tests every Friday. But the good news is, since it is a weekend, I am going to try and remind myself that I'm going to try and make videos a little more often. So, please check out my other videos about Disney Infinity. And let's see how Woody works.
Sheriff Woody, at your service.
Oh yeah, and this is on the Wii U. Congratulations, you have taken ownership of Woody. Alrighty. Woody.
Hey.
What the heck? What'd you throw? What is the Zeddy? What? Oh, it's the Pixar Bouncy Ball. Shoulder charge. Wait, I don't remember how to use this. Oh, I like this. Alright. Hold on, let me fix that. Alright, there we go. Alrighty. So, let's get ourselves a good look at Mr. Sheriff Woody. Let's get to the top of the castle. Where we can have a good look at Mr. Sheriff Woody. Now, I'm going to do this for every single character in my Disney Infinity disposal. So, we have a second player threatening to join my game. Let's just see if he can pass my defenses to get to my castle. Where is the freaking... Okay, there it is. Alright, Jason, before you get in, can I showcase this guy?
Yeah.
Alright, my brother has agreed to let me showcase him before he runs
my
life.
Am I in the video?
No. So I hope not. Alright, let's try and... No, jump, jump! Bum, bum.
Let's see if we can do this.
I wouldn't have confidence in myself. Jump. Oh, what? I don't know. Alrighty, since I made it to the top and earned my magical orb for the episode, let's just show everybody what Woody can do. Alright, so first off, we have...
Woody didn't go to the orb mode.
No.
And spawn some dudes in.
And here is Woody, of course. He has his lovely cowskin vest. He has his giant belt buckle, has his empty gun cartridge, or however. He has his beautiful handmade hat, leather hat from the movie Toy Story 2, 1, and 3. He has his lovely pull string, and he has a Pixar ball throw, I guess, because that's what it looks like in his hand, like the Pixar ball, and it bounces. So let's just play a little wall ball. Oh, it doesn't work. Wait, I want to try this.
Volleyball.
Try wall ball. That's off the ground. Bum, bum. Bum, bum. Oh, it doesn't work. Wait. Bum, bum. Bum, bum. No. Work. Oh, it doesn't work. All right. And then he has, hold on. Let me try and remember how to do this. Wait, what?
What?
Oh, okay. That's his block. Here, let's see how he looks from the front with block. See, there's his block in the front. He looks kind of angry, so...
Imagine if we keep
going
like that.
Get away
like,
from me. Yeah. You know what it is. No matter what. No. No copyright. Anyway, so... And next, he has... I gotta remember. Button. No, dude, you ruined my life.
I did.
I don't freaking know how to do this. I don't remember how to play.
This place is unbelievable. You
whoa, why the string gets dark?
That you set sail with Captain Jack Sparrow.
Jack Sparrow. Gotta remember what button. What button is it?
What?
My other attack. No, my other attack. My shoulder charge.
The intention to set out and see what's beyond the horizon.
Freak.
How do we do this?
Oh, okay. Right. It's X. Okay.
Varmints like
and
you
that's his
don't belong in my
shoulder charge. Oh, just so you know, I am using the gamepad. I will always use the gamepad for every game we play. Oh my gosh. Alright, let's try out the Pixar ball. Oh, look, it's the Incredibles. You suck, Incredibles. You don't help. Jason! You found my fortress of solitude.
I did, and I'm helping you defend it.
Oh my goodness, they're forever around me. Oh
my gosh!
Fortress!
Die!
Fortress!
Yeah.
There, my car!
Whoa!
Oh crap, not the right button.
What's your car?
I might have.
Oh my god!
Oh! We both died.
Hey!
If you get stuck, go to the pause menu and select reset gameplay. That'll get you back in the game.
We're already back in the game, doofus.
Alright, so... I wonder how Woody does. Now, we will be getting the Toy Story game pack. Relatively soon, I guess, if you want to say. And, yeah. Just no.
I gotta do this. I gotta get my...
That is Violet's invisibility charge.
No, I didn't click the hanging thingy.
So, right here... Also, in, I will also review another character.
No, don't jump off!
A bunch of characters later. Not quite yet, but I'm just gonna kill myself right here so that I can do something. Alright, so let's use up our Disney Infinity. Spin! Oh. Ugh! Let's try and get the starred one. Stadium pack. Okay. Let's try and use up all of our spins. Hopefully get something special. Yes, that's what I wanted. Okay, that's all I wanted.
I'm in.
Cool. Ah. Cool. That's all I wanted. Oh, what's that?
Playing the Mastery Adventures unlocks other adventures. Play through them using the Red World Pack.
I'm good.
To make your car go, push down on the battery.
Alright, there we go.
And please, remain seated in your car at all times.
I am at my kingdom. You can't do anything about it.
Me? Are you sure it's your kingdom?
Yeah, this one's my kingdom. We agreed we'd have kingdoms.
Are you sure?
You kind of surprised me there.
You have one down
there. Are you sure
it's
yours? Where's yours at?
Switch.
Oh, who? Yeah. Who? Please be for Woody. Who is that? Hold on. Who? Oh, it's Phineas. Okay, never mind. Oh my. Freaking. Take, eat Pixar balls. Eat Pixar balls. Die, jerk. Oh crap, I gotta get Woody's thing back. Oh, yeah.
You just earned a date with justice.
Take that, bro.
Yeah,
so, wait a minute. Where is your castle even at? Isn't it your castle up there? Isn't your castle up there? Or where is your castle? Alright, well, I don't even need to know where your castle is.
Alrighty.
My castle's right there.
It's about 11:30 at night.
And yeah, this is where my dude
takes. Friday night. Jason's birthday is this Sunday.
Oh my gosh, stop slinging the stupid cards.
So, yeah.
It's gonna be a busy mood.
Yeah, we're a bunch of busy guys this weekend. Because I've got to get Jason's party thing, what I got him for his birthday, all together.
And that means I gotta go out with Dad.
Yeah, it means you gotta go out with that terrible dad.
There's nothing wrong with being Dad.
I know. Anyway.
Why do you have a bank?
Don't ask. I'm rich.
I'm not rich, I have giant, I live on a giant hill that slings me places.
Exactly. I'm rich. And I have Flo's Cafe.
Yeah, you do. I don't know where that thing disappeared to. I don't even know where that thing is anymore.
Flo's Cafe, it's down here.
Yeah, I don't even know where that thing
is. See?
Oh, cool. Cool, I didn't even know.
Wait a minute, are my FX sounds off?
Uh-huh.
Travel collection options.
Whee!
Audio, video.
I can't remember the last time I had this much
fun. It's full. Gamma level. Oh, okay.
Holy crap! Woo! Whoa!
Alright. It's dark in the a little bit.
Will this actually help the video? Okay, that actually works. I want subtitles off. Keep them off. I know. Keep that up. Alright. Okay. I guess. Controls. What's that?
Oh, God. I have to go up with it. Oh, there's my cannon.
Alright. Alright. Now, let's just go observe my money.
It's shiny. You need a helicopter to get into your
money. It's money I'm gonna make.
You need a helicopter to even get into your money. Shiny. It's that tall, you need to get.
I thought there was like a ladder or something.
No, there's something.
I could have sworn I got a ladder pack. Oh!
Oh, you got me!
Wow.
Yep, he really did get you.
I hate you. Now, what is this?
Oh, God.
Adventures.
Oh, my gosh.
I want to go to an adventure. You need to go. You need to come.
Okay. Bye, people.
Click A. Okay.
You need to.
I have a flaming pistol.
Oh, Woody's Roundup. I don't even know what this thing is.
Go to Woody's Roundup. Oh,
wait.
My gosh.
Welcome to Woody's Roundup. Wait, how's that song go from Toy Story 2? He is the very best. He's the rootinest, tootinest cowboy in the wild, wild west. Woody's Roundup.
Hi, I'm the rootin' toast cowboy. I don't know how to die.
Yeah, it's hard.
I'm talking like Mario.
What?
Shall we do it?
Hi, Mario.
Hi, I'm Mario.
Please, let's don't.
Ooh, what am I doing?
Whoa. Are we from something? Right? Or just what?
I don't know. Are we something?
I don't think.
No.
We are Woody and you. Oh, I'm on blue.
On horses.
Oh.
Cool. Oh my gosh.
Race 3 laps as quickly as possible.
Step out of the
way. To follow them freaking things.
Yes. Mm-hmm. Watch.
How do we go?
So.
Oh, okay.
Oh, we have guns.
Oh, God!
Please do not shoot each other. That's one of our rules. Okay, now I'm on laughter. You are 75%. 100% the way to end the freaking lap.
There's plenty more where that came from.
So I'm just gonna go out and say I lose. Jason wins. And unless he dies like 20 times in the next 5 seconds, which will remain a mystery. Mom! Come and smack his controller.
Because I'm too good at this game. I just jumped
Jason
right over
me.
Yeah, I am.
No.
I don't think that's good.
You know, technically this is Buzz's. This is Buzz's territory.
I am going so slow.
Buzz,
I'm going to win. I know it.
Don't Buzz is full.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Where am I? Where the heck am I? Oh. I'm just laughing over here.
Oh, you're watching me.
Oh, I'm watching you.
Oh.
You're on your third lap, Scotty. You can do this.
Yeah.
If you go step in that purple stuff.
Good. No. I like my horse.
Step in the green stuff. It makes you a lot faster and a lot bigger.
I like my horse. I like my horse size.
No, no, that way.
Freaking bullseye. I hate you, Bullseye. I like you when you're smaller. You're easier to control. You know, you embarrass me in front of all my subscribers. Which is a grand total of 5. Not many, but I respect all of you. And I respect everything that you do.
To help Scotty and his horrible channel.
To help me in my videos. I know I have a good bit, I know I haven't uploaded a while, but that is a school, Blaine, Chestnut Ridge, Blaine, Chestnut Ridge, Middle
when
School.
When I'm big and I do that, I just jump right over.
Blaine, Chestnut Ridge, Middle School. I can do it.
You have to shoot him, pick him up, throw him through the finish line.
I did it! Yeah!
But there'll still be a reward, right?
Yeah.
Not to worry, mate. You did your best. I did.
Don't worry, mate.
Alrighty, so.
Are you worrying, mate? Are we done, mate?
Yes. Thank you guys for watching.
Are we just gonna
hope you enjoyed.
Mate?
I hope you guys have enjoyed my failure.
Hi, mate.
Jason,
get.
You're going to make me very upset if you do that again. Okay?
Waha, mate.
So, thank you guys for watching. I'll punch you. Anyway, thank you guys for watching, and I will see you in the future. Remember to check out all the other channels that are smaller subscribed, and please go subscribe, because I subscribe to a lot of people
what
in my
heck?
Days. So,
what is that,
without further ado,
what is that, a sponge?
See you guys later. Hope you enjoyed the mini game and Woody character review.
Bye!
Bye!